Welcome back, trainers. So guys, the new year event has just went live in Pokemon Go, and various costume type Pokemons is appearing in the wild. And also guys, there is a lot of challenges to complete during the new year event. So guys, quickly take a corner, put your earplugs, and let's get started. So guys, the first costume Pokemon of the new year is Pikachu. Let's check if it's shiny or not. Not a shiny. So guys, let's quickly feed him Nana Berry. And let's catch it out. It might be my first catch out of the day. 1, 2, and 3. Gotcha. Pikachu was caught. First day streak. 3022 XP. And it's registered. Let's see its IV. What are its IV? 2-star. Also guys, checking into the Pokemon nearby screen, a new Hutut Pokemon wearing a New Year hat is appearing, and if you are lucky, you might encounter a shiny form too. So guys, moving forward, a special New Year research is available in today's view, and it will ask you to catch 10 Pokemon, will you gun 10 Pokeballs. Make 5 curveball throw, which will grant you 5 berries, and the ultimate reward will be Hutut with what you had. Also guys, the limited research of Onyx, which will grant you the mega energy of Onyx, is just because of the error by the Niantic side. Will be granting you 50 mega energy each steps. And also guys, the season of heritage XP challenge. So guys, if you previously buy the Johto 2 ticket, you will grant access to the XP challenge. Also guys, there is another season of heritage XP challenge, which will ask you to earn 2,40,000 XP, and the ultimate reward for completing is the Gumi hat for both male and female avatar items. So guys, this is it, all the special research in the today's view. So let's quickly complete this special research. So guys, we have successfully completed our New Year first task. Now it's time to claim our research rewards. 10 Pokeballs, 250 Stardust, 5 Raspberry, and the ultimate reward for catching this is 2022 XP, 5 in Stardust, and the mysterious Pokemon will be not a shiny Hutut yet again. So let's quickly catch this Pokemon. So guys, moving forward to the next step of the New Year event research, we'll ask you to catch 7 different species of Pokemon. Hatch an egg will reward you 1000 Stardust. Evolve 3 Pokemon will reward you 5 Pinap Berry, and it will reward you 222 XP, a mysterious Pokemon, and 5 Stardust. So let's quickly catch some different species of Pokemon and hatch an egg. We also hatch our 1 kilometer egg, and let's see what Pokemon will we get from this egg. It's a Fletching. So guys, after putting so much effort to complete the second task of the research, it's now time to claim our reward. So guys, let's claim our 5 Great Ball, 1000 Stardust, 5 Nanab Berry. Let's see if we got a shiny from this special research or not. Special research complete. 7 Stardust, 3000 XP, and a mysterious Pokemon appeared. It's a Pikachu, which is not again yet a shiny. So guys, after successfully completing the two steps of this New Year event. Now it's the time to claim our Season of Heritage XP Challenge and Limited Research Rewards. We get 50 Mega Energy of Onyx. And also guys, now it's time to claim our Season of Heritage XP Challenge Reward, which is a Lure module. Let's claim it. Special research completed, and we are getting one Lure module. So guys, as per the information, there are 4 steps in the New Year special research which is available in today's view, and there are 15 steps in the Season of Heritage XP collection challenge. We are definitely going to complete that one later in my upcoming videos. So guys, this is it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please let me know in the comment section below, did you get yourself a shiny costume New Year Pokemon or not? Let me know in the comment section below. And guys, with that said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. See you then.